go on to Kane. Finally, we have a couple more on Kane. Well, I think I did pretty well there, and I've got some viewers, so I should keep going, shouldn't I? Magdalene. Easy mode. Fine. Eden. What have I got? Okay, that makes me strong. Well. Oh fuck. So I should warn you, I've got the mod on, that means the first floor I guaranteed getting a decent item, and it seems a bit broken on these XL floors. So now I've got Mega Tears. And now I've got Bomb Tears. Oh god. So yeah, that seems broken. Although, they don't seem to work together. Well, I think I want... So, yeah, bomb tiers aren't the easiest thing in the world, to be honest. I'm going to take that blue map. And also, since I'm so strong, I should probably try and I don't know if I can do this quick, because like any annoying room is going to take me ages. Well, certainly we'll try. Like, I obviously don't need to pick up a lot of stuff because of how strong I immediately am. What's that blue symbol? Oh, it's the blue map. You know what I mean? It's actually quite difficult in some cases because... I'm hilariously strong immediately. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. What are you doing, John? If you know where the boss is, you should just go fight the boss. Get out of this XL floor. Oh, it's literally the same one. Yeah, sorry. That was dumb of me. I've got a chance to get something really good here, and I'm wasting it. Let's not fuck about. Sure, why not? Oh, yeah, I've got to do two bosses. Right, I'm not taking those rooms. I'm going to try and take the god rooms instead. Because, yeah. Okay, sorry. I took way too long on that floor. Arky, oh god. Oh god, that's so strong. No, I'm not gonna. I'm gonna not take the Arky. That's. I know, that's insane. I've already got a really good item, which I forgot to use. Curse room. Okay, I don't need that. Whatever. No, I don't want it. Yeah, I need healing, but...
Okay.
Really, fuck, it gave me loads of bombs. Fuck our room. Some healing would be nice, game. It does this sometimes, it goes, nah, we're just not going to give you any. Curious what that would do. Doesn't seem to do anything. I genuinely didn't see that, dude. It's the thing that touching enemies. Okay, whatever. Switch me up. I'm really goddamn slow, so. Short speeds up, plus one card planetarium chance. Cool. How fast am I going now? Okay, I've still got to go faster though. Oh yay, Curse of the Maze. Okay, that one's not so bad, actually. Ooh, infamy. Infamy. They've all got it in for me. Oh yep, I forgot the gimmick of this floor. Okay, well that kind of worked really well, accidentally. Book of Shadows and Monster Manual. I don't think I need Belial. I think I'll take that Book of Shadows, thank you very much. Right, I've got to get through this floor very quickly then. I think it was worth it just for that heart. Nah, don't care. Oh, fuck this one. No! That's far! Fuck! Fuck this room! That was the health I needed. That was a really cool shot, though. But, yeah, that was just cruel. You could have made yourself invincible. I know I could have, but I didn't. I didn't think. Again, should have just made myself invincible. Well, let's go fight a boss. Boot up. Consolation prize. Shit. Not gonna do it. Gonna have to be really fast. No, I shouldn't pick that up, but I did.
question mark.
Okay, and that's not what I should have used that for. Cool. See that? See that massive waste? That was very bad of me. I must be so close though. It's really difficult to fight this particular boss with the bombs. Fair enough. You know what? That was a really... it's quite an interesting run where you go, oh fuck. His tea is still cold. Oh, that's a shame. Yeah, having bombs is really good, but like, I was trying to do that in 20 minutes, and I was close, wasn't I? I was close, and then I would have had boss rush, but I probably would have died in boss rush. But that's a particularly difficult boss to fight with just Dr. Fetus. Anyway, I'm still happy with that run. I still haven't won with Eden ever, and that was probably my best chance. I've got a couple of viewers, but I think if I go away and come back, I'll let's have one more. Who are we going to pass?